Cecil captured Nigel. Go to the treasury and help him. Your love will protect you. Here.
Thank you. smell the treasure. Open it for me, and I'll set your precious Nigel free and break the spell from both of you.
Thank you.
Thank you. But you should know better than to trust a thief. You're of no use to me anymore. And now I must prevent you from interfering with me any further.
Nigel, these treasures are charmed with a dragon's curse. The gold will turn to stone if we can activate it. I think I might know how. I saw some symbols. Look around for a crystal and bring it. Thank you.
This manuscript has all the information about the curse. We just need to find the right ingredient to activate it. Then we'll wait for the right moment.
Thank you. Basil, look what greed has done to you, old friend. I hope you can forgive me.
Don't blame yourself, darling. We did what anyone would do. The most important thing is that we're safe.
You're right. And I suppose real friends don't try to blackmail and kill each other. Let's get out of here, my love.
You saved us. Thank you. I'd say it's time to celebrate, wouldn't you?